This Twin Cities man is accused of raping a teenage girl he met online. Police say 26-year-old Muhammad Abdulamer pretended to be a high school student and threatened to send out compromising photos of the girl to her classmates. The 15-year-old says she agreed to meet Muhammad at a park in Ramsey and immediately realized he was not a teen. She claims he said that if they had sex, he would delete the pictures, and then he raped her. The teen told officers he told her the same thing the next day when she met him again, and he raped her for a second time. Abdulamer was arrested last week and remains in the Anoka County Jail. Curtis Silva for WCCO 4 News.